there's a beautiful thing happening where Ephesians 2 is happening before our eyes. And you have Jews and Arabs worshiping Yeshua together in Arabic and Hebrew. And they're just saying, please, somehow through this, can the unity of the church shine